What exactly is a rapier is a question without an exact answer. We like to define the rapier as a one-handed thrusting sword of the 16th and 17th century that features complex hand protection, but historically the term covers a far broader spectrum of swords with varieties in hand protection, blade length, handling characteristics. Some can't cut at all, other ones are quite proficient cutters. It really depends, and it's more just the flavor of the thing.